Hello, I'm Richard Trinder. I play Sam Carmichael, who is one of the three dads in Mamma Mia, and we are in my dressing room. Well, I say my dressing room. It's the dad's dressing room. All three of us share. First thing I couldn't live without is a pair of headphones to keep out the noise of the other two dads. Makeup. Men in theatre don't tend to do makeup these days because the lights are so good. Unless you're doing The Lion King or Phantom or something. But I have that, which is concealer to cover my blotch. Sam's aftershave. Sam has his own aftershave. Because it makes you feel like you're somebody else. So, some Mamma Mia secrets. And here we have secret number one. And here, being modelled by the lovely Stephen Beckett, who plays Bill, is what's known as the dad's shelf. It's where all the sweet treats go. They keep us going through a two-show day. Every time somebody has a birthday, whoever had the last birthday in the cast buys them a birthday cake. And it's not ready for them, it's for everybody else. It goes on here, the dads get first dibs, and everybody comes up like a bunch of seagulls. Secret number two. Sky's boat is actually only half a boat. We don't really have a whole lot of room to get a whole boat through that tiny little passageway onto the stage. So it's just cut in half. But you can't tell when you're looking from the audience. Secret number three. The monitors. Oh, looks like a TV, but no. It's what we call the monitor. They're dotted all around backstage. There's some out in the auditorium, so we can see them, but the audience can't. And it's basically a TV camera pointed at the conductor, who, when the show is running, is God. He's in charge because he's doing this and tells us where the beat is. So sometimes if we're on stage and it looks like we're gazing off somewhere really interesting into the distance, we're actually probably looking at the conductor's head on a telly, trying to find where the beat is. Secret number four, sparkly microphones. In the finale, when we're all in our Lycra, the bit that everybody likes, the big mega mix, in the West End, we have sparkly microphones. Nowhere else in the world do they have sparkly microphones. No other productions, of which there are many, in 50 countries it has been, but only the West End has the sparkly microphones. That's what you pay for. Secret number five. The only surviving original cast member from the original production is the fish. He's been here for every show, bless him. And here we are, this is the stage at the Novello Theatre, where Mamma Mia has been playing for 6 years, and hopefully for many more.